right, so we have a basic pre-prime canvas. This is all covered in black gesso, allowed to dry overnight. Then with white gesso and a towel, that's what all this background is. Then dried overnight. Then with black, white gesso, and a little black and white mixed for gray, tree stroked in with just a simple foam brush. And then now we're going to cover the whole thing with a liquid clear. Okay. Now we'll take some phthalo blue and start at the corners. And just start laying it in from the corners. Blending it in, working our way across. And we've got a nice, rich sky there. I like it.